But first, let's greet our first guest, Miss Tina Turner. Bless you, my dear. That's the one. We were talking about traveling.
Right.
How many nights a year do you travel?
Oh, gracious knows. Let's see. Well, we go like 6 months, 4 to 5 to 6 months.
At a time.
A year.
One-nighters?
Right.
Do you fly in a commercial airplane? Or?
No. Sometimes we fly. Most of the time we use our bus and the car.
What's the most harrowing thing that ever happened to you on the road?
Well, the last year, we had the bus accident, and the whole band was off work in the hospital, and we had to get a complete new band from St. Louis, and it was a big mess. But everybody's fine now.
So it isn't always joyful traveling. Now, let me turn to the pleasant part. Of all the places you've seen a lot of places. Where's the one place you haven't been that you'd like to go?
I would say Germany and Paris. When I was in England, we didn't get there on our trip. If this record make it, which I hope, we'll go there this time.
Godspeed and good luck.